doubt, can we be certain beyond doubt that the...